too.
Have a good night.
You too, sweetie. Thanks for coming over.
Thank you. Thank you.
this is an ironing board that I found that was going to be thrown out. So my partner Jeff, he spray painted it with a clear varnish for me, and I just put one clear varnish on, and then I used my sapphire blue, tropical blue from Crafter Acrylics Decorative Art, Crafters Craftsmart bright blue. No, this is a Mediterranean blue. Sorry. And of course, Resin Pigment Canada, the Northern Lights Winter White, which you're not even seeing because I'm good at this. Anyway, when I put the first coat on, it was fine, and then I decided with the other part down here, with this part, that I would add a little bit of iridescent gold pigment powder to it, and it really turned out nicely. I also added some of the Resin Pigment Canada Northern Lights Aurora Borealis to the sand part, as well as I added the blue Aurora Borealis to the darker blue. And I put in some Northern Lights Lands and Turquoise, which is really very nice. Beautiful colors. Anyway, it comes out with a nice sparkle. It's not all that terribly bright down here, but this is as good as it's going to get. Unless I can turn the light on somehow. I wonder if I can do that. Can I turn a flashlight on? Guess not. Anyway, that's that. And I was just listening to some really great drumming music from Hawaii. Copyright free. Listening to many different kinds of music. So that's that. Let me know what you think. I think I'm upside down. Probably am. Now I'm not. So let me know what you think. Comment below. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. And see you next time. Share, like, all that stuff. Subscribe. Thanks. Bye.